the bloody hell was that?
A bomb just detonated on the front engine.
Everyone, fall back!
I am!
You!
Everyone, there's a rebel commander on board. It's the woman from Whitechapel. I'm in pursuit.
Do not let her get away.
Rebels.
Severe damage to the starboard side. Emergency response teams to B-12 and B-13.
Percival, I've lost the mark. I'm maintaining pursuit.
Negative. Regroup on the lifeboats. We have a bigger problem. The rebels have a second device on board.
Bloody. All right, I'm on my way back.
We need weapons. There's a guard station nearby. We can avail ourselves of the company's arms.
Have to find that second device.
Must have gone through there.
I got it! Here, first, can you get through?
I think so.
Look out! That was a close one, old friend. Too close for comfort. Leave it be! There must be another way.
There's no time! Go on without me, I'll find another way through. And don't lose the mark!
Lafayette, what's going on? The damage from the explosion is getting worse. How long can you stabilize this ship? Not long, monsieur.
Hold your fire! There's no time, Percival! We have to stop him!
Trust me, Grayson. Listen to me, lad. Stand down.
You have no idea who you're dealing with. We are not the enemy!
Then prove it! Stop this madness.
No. Not as long as the company is allowed to carry on and obstruct it.
They won't. We'll see to it.
It's too late.
Sebastian!
Friend. You don't have to do this.